Eyewitness News and the Providence Journal are once again taking the pulse of Rhode Island voters with our exclusive Campaign 2014 poll. The elections will be here before you know it. And this year, Rhode Island elects a new governor. So who do voters like in the Democratic primary? Find out which candidate is leading the race. Don't miss the exclusive Eyewitness News Providence Journal Campaign 2014 poll. Tuesday, starting on Eyewitness News Live at 5 on WPRI 12.